Hello everyone and welcome to Lighten Up with Capital Lighting. My name is Brian Liebersfeld. Capital Lighting has been my family's business since 1924, spanning four generations. And today we're going to share with you our experience and expertise in designing and executing the lighting design for your home and for your world. When you think of lighting, the first picture that probably pops into your head is a chandelier. In your mind's eye, that chandelier is most likely a crystal chandelier. Crystal chandeliers have a very classic and traditional presence in lighting throughout the world, from your average home on Main Street, USA, to the palatial estates of Old World Europe, Russia, and even the White House. There is no more historically significant crystal lighting manufacturer than Schonbek. This is the Sterling chandelier. It is a perfect and beautiful example of a classic traditional crystal chandelier. And that is very evident at every single point on this particular chandelier. Each teardrop, pendalogue, and octagon is multifaceted. The crystal bobeches, the candle cups, have small little cuts, very fine detail. And all throughout the center column, the cuts again just exemplify perfect crystal craftsmanship. Now the beautiful part of a crystal chandelier, especially from Schonbek, the light is gonna pass through, reflect off this chandelier, and paint the entire room in beautiful color. From an all glass and crystal traditional design, Schonbek continues to update its classic designs for 21st century style. What makes this seemingly traditional chandelier design updated for the 21st century? Well, it's the richly finished metal aspects of the frame, combined still with that glass crystal column and the crystal pendalogues and the octagons. Now, if this fixture looks like it's been drenched in gold, well, that's because it has. The crystals, which are Swarovski Strass grade, have been finished with a golden teak treatment. Now, this teak treatment is an updated version that when it's switched on, the crystal doesn't just shimmer. It looks like it's been set on fire, and it bathes the entire room in gold. Really quite a dazzling effect that's become a favorite for a lot of interior designers around the country. If we get inside here on a lot of these finishes, you'll notice that these finishes have been hand-painted. Subtle veining features that you can see here in this finish, which is Schonbek's Heirloom Bronze finish. The finished product of all of these meticulously beautiful details from Schonbek's New Orleans Collection is a chandelier that is just at home in a contemporary or transitional setting or in a New Orleans salon. We started with a timeless classic. I moved you along to a transitional style. Let's finish the story and I'll show you where Schonbek is headed. A great example of Schonbek's recent contemporary movement is the Plaza Collection, a perfect example of which is this slice crystal. This entire fixture is completely encased in crystal, not one single space between these rectangular crystal cuts. It's finished in a complete sheet of precisely cut octagonal crystals. This particular piece would fit perfectly in a setting such as a Manhattan loft or a Miami kitchen. Today we've shown you just three works of art from Schonbek's fine lighting catalog, but you can view the entire catalog online at 1-800-lighting.com or by stopping into any one of our Capital Lighting showrooms in New Jersey or Florida. Tell them Brian sent you.